hypocrites want to start talking about this is in the best interest of women and children? Well, where you been? Where you been when it comes to taking care of the women and children of America? Where you been? How dare they?
I can't speak for everyone, but this woman is on fire. The only thing that's going to prevent her from becoming president of the United States of America is her gender and her race. That's it.